side that the bomb dropped on, that usually helps make sure it hits every time.
More like you should dodge in that direction and remember to actually do it.
Yeah, just dodge in whatever direction the bomb was, yes.
It'd still go up the center.
Yep.
Well, because it's like, as long as the bomb's here, or what the jail's here, and the bomb goes off where Carbuncle is, that'll still make a line up to Titan. Just a very crooked line.
Whatever works.
Adnor.
Gonna be between C and D.
Starting here.
Start. Dashes.
Two spots.
So close to pushing.
Do not run over the light. Ignore two. Do not run over two.
Alpha. Right. Delta. Range back. Melee through. Right. Plus sprint. Left.
Commit.
Ha, fuck you, Titan.
Watch the thing, watch the thing, watch the thing. Okay.
Imagine if I miss one of those.
That would be bad.
You did once.
That'd be pretty cringe, bro.
I thought I just missed the LB once, not like missed just one of them.
Missing is missing.
Oh, true.
What I really hope is like on the... Okay, good. We got it. What I really hope is on the ATCT parse, it just shows everyone doing damage. It shows Levik eats bread at La Habrea.
Do you already full on your gauge already?
Yeah. Okay. I mean, I only have two shells.
Ah, that works.
Instead of three.
I have to dump my primals there, otherwise it's... I get yelled at by analysis for losing 600 potency, despite La Habra taking, like, at most 500 damage.
Alright, focus up.
5 seconds. 3, 2, potion.
Oh my god, I missed reprisal, I'm sorry.
Going left, towards 4. Party on me. Going to his foot. Pop sprint. Get ready. And go. Get ready. Go.
I got him. Don't take it just yet. You got one more tick of it. Soul one damage. Go ahead and take it. We're good to push. Suppression spots.
Milo's dead. Bri, take the tether.
What?
Take the tether, Bri.
I don't know what to do with it aside from stand here, so.
Yep, you that's ready? Correct.
Go. Elevic LB3 when he's casting.
Got it.
When you healed up.
Alright, go to your spots for Theric Boom beyond the boss thing. Don't forget to shake it off.
Oh, it's a bit too late for that.
No, shake off now.
Now. Tank LB1 now.
Yeah, I forgot about that, sir.
I had the spots wrong.
I'm out. Go to north, go north, go north, go north. I'm slow raising Milo.
Put up your feints and whatnot, just in case.
Mariah is tanking right now.
Understood.
Heal me up and I'll take it. Okay, that's good enough HP.
Garuda.
Garuda. Move up.
Towards middle.
Stay on the outside circle. Go on A. Sorry, you call it.
Wait. And going back to north in second. Wait.
Wait.
Go.
That's me.
Oh my god.
That's on me.
That's it for it.
Oh, we're dead, but that's fine. Still, we got here. That's good.
Yeah, I thought they heard a shriek earlier, but it's actually dead.
No, the shriek doesn't happen until after the Garuda Blast happens.
That was a lot of time.
Yeah.
That was surprising.
I thought we would have way less time than that, yeah.
All of a sudden, they're going, where is it?
And then that's all you do for Titan.
That was 10 seconds away from the start of the Enrage long cast.